Kasaka and Takara were very close. Kasaka was the mother. Takara is the calf. Takara was special to me. They were inseparable. When they separated Kasaka and Takara, it was to take Takara to Florida. Once Takara had already been stretchered out of the pool, put on the truck, driven to the airport, Kasaka continued to make vocals that had never been heard before. They brought in the senior research scientist to analyze the vocals. They were long-range vocals. She was trying something that no one had even heard before, looking for Takara. That's heartbreaking.
So the night of the move, we had to deploy the nets to separate them and get Felina, the baby, into the med pool. And Katina was generally a quiet whale. She was not overly vocal whale. After Felina was removed from the scene, put on the truck and taken to the airport, and Katina, her mom, was left in the pool. She stayed in the corner of the pool, like literally just shaking and screaming, screeching, crying. Like, I'd never seen her do anything like that. And the other females in the pool, maybe once or twice during the night, they'd come out and check on her, and she'd screech and cry, and they would just run back. There was nothing that you could call that watching it besides grief.